I think we got a decent look that we wanted to try to make a play. I just didn't get a ball off in time. Just kind of an unfortunate situation. I really want to make a play there, and we didn't get it done. I think our team showed a lot of fight. I think it's something, again, that we're going to use later in this season is things we learned in this game. You know, going into halftime down like that and then coming back and then giving ourselves a chance was at least a positive we can take out of that.
Taylor, a lot was made of the atmosphere of Austin Stadium. I guess, how did you take away from that? How do you think you guys handled just?
Yeah, I think we handled it well. You know, I think the coaches had us ready this week in practice for that noise. So, it was a great atmosphere. It was a lot of, cool place to play. Yeah, I think in every game there's throws you like to have back. There's some throws on third down. I can remember I wish I could have really got into and made the throw. It was disappointing. I expect to make those throws, all the time. And, I'll just continue to work to try to get better. That's about it.
What about the performance of your receivers?
Yeah, I think they saved us, countless times in that game. They played great. I think you can't ask for anything more from them. Stanley making big-time plays. Sometimes it wasn't accurate. And Stan and DP were bringing in balls and, keeping us going, keeping us alive. And, JD, some third downs made plays. Even on a fourth down, so that was encouraging. They played well. Yeah.
Tanner, how much fun was that start of the third quarter? You guys scored almost back-to-back possession.
Yeah.
The entire
yeah, I mean that was our talk in halftime. Score, get stops, score, get stops, score, and I think it. We saw ourselves being able to do that, and we just wanted to give ourselves an opportunity to win there late, and. We did, but we just didn't get it done.
Very first pass with Ryan Lombardi off of Norman's hands, bounced to a duck. What was your feeling after that happened?
Yeah, that's tough. I think I gotta make a better throw. Where that guy can't get a hand on it. If Stanley doesn't have to turn around, and he can make a catch more towards the sidelines. It that doesn't happen, so that's on me.
Anything else for Tanner?
Hey, Tanner, you that third down status.
Yeah, that kills us. Running the ball, field position, third downs, that wins games, and that's going to be a big reason why we didn't get the win today.
Tanner, what do you take from this loss to the season?
Just build on it. I think it's an opportunity for us to come together as a team even more. So I think we'll just build off of it and be better because of this. They're a good team. They have a lot of talent, and so take nothing away from them. They made plays.
Anything else?